Back and neck pain are among the most common ailments of young and old alike, and can have a lasting impact on patients and families. The total cost of back and neck pain exceeds $100 billion every year in the US alone. But in the absence of hard data, decisions such as whether or not to operate, and if so, which surgical procedure to use, are often based on physicians' and patients' experiences and gut feelings. Our team at Johns Hopkins is learning from our experiences and others to define a standardized approach to treatment. My name is Ali Bydon, and I'm the director of the Johns Hopkins Biomechanical and Neurosurgical Outcomes Laboratory, which collects patients' data and evaluates the results of thousands of neurosurgical operations performed here and elsewhere. Together, we can make sound decisions to tailor the best treatment for each individual patient with back or neck pain.